father has the key to that cabinet, and he's on the train to New York.
That's him all over. He keeps the cabinet locked because he doesn't think anybody should drink but him.
You may be shocking, Glenn. Virginia, after all, we do have prohibition, you know. Maybe Glenn doesn't approve of drinking.
Quick, Henry, the flit.
Glenn, has your family lived long in town?
They just moved here from Oklahoma.
Oh, I see. Is your father engaged in some business in town?
His father is looking for work, and Glenn works at the filling station on the corner of Sycamore and Main. Is there anything else you'd like to know?
Jenny, I see no reason at all for your bad nature.